Good morning, guys. Phil here from Bogeys to Birdies. Just a quick intro to today's video. So we're going to be working on our short game down here at MGA today. Working on getting out of the bunkers a bit easier and then also doing some chipping work around the green. So looking at using my nine, my pitching wedge and my sand wedge, and then obviously finishing up with some putting work. At the moment, I think my putting is probably the worst part of my game. So going to be working on that today. Hopefully be able to get some time and some space to myself. So let's get straight to it. Make the most of having the place to myself. Thanks, guys. See you later. So here we are at chipping area. As you can see here, they've got a bunker that you can have a crack out of. You've got behind me here, this is their driving range bays. And then over here on this side, you've got, I'll just show you, got a massive putting green with multiple different holes. So yeah, like I said, if you haven't been down here before, definitely get yourselves down here. There's no better place in Melbourne to work on your game. All right, let's hit it.
High dive into frozen waves where the past comes back to life. Fight fear for the selfish pain, it was worth it every time. Hold still right before we crash, cause we both know how this ends. A clock ticks till it breaks your glass, and I drown in you again. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I did.
Pretty happy with what happened from up the hill there. The first six, I don't know if you guys noticed, the first six I used my 9-iron and just bumped them and ran them down the hill. And then the second six, you would have noticed they lofted a little bit more. So I was using my pitching wedge and getting a little bit more loft on the chips there. So just a different way that you can use your short clubs and get the different trajectories.
Rounding makes us forget all common sense. Don't speak as I try to leave, cause we both know what we choose. If you pull, then I push too deep, and I'll fall right back to you. Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing relentlessly, still fighting, I don't know.
Sense.
don't speak as I try to leave, 'cause we both know what we'll choose. If you pull, then I push too deep, and I'll fall right back to you. 'Cause you are the piece of me I wish I didn't need. Chasing.
Nice 2 hour short game session done at MJ this morning, guys. Beautiful sunny day, so really took advantage of that. Happy with my short game from the grass. Obviously not happy with my short game from the sand. That's something that I'm going to have to work on. And nice using that drill with the putting, just using those tees as a guide to how I'm taking it back and how I'm following through. If you like the video so far, feel free to subscribe to the channel. Also share, like, and do all that sort of stuff. Comment on the videos, and I'll be putting up more as soon as I can. Thanks, guys. Bye.